I found out from Kiri, obviously, and I really enjoy it. It's just a chance to be independent with your work and develop skills for in the future.
We've got about 13 divas registered, mm-hmm. and majority of them have their own original songs written, and a couple didn't come back today, but... workshops. We've got songwriting, singing, vocal technique, warm-ups, I guess just trying to, some of the girls have never sung before, so they're trying to find their voices, and then there's other girls like Janae who've been singing for ages and they just know their voice, so it's a very big range of different, I guess, teaching things. Songwriting is the main one though. I think the programs we started the program because Music NT, we have Bush Bands Bash, which is men, they go out to West River and they get to do like a week or 3 days workshops with just men, and so there was nothing for the women to be able to sing and perform that come from communities or in town, Indigenous girls, so we started Desert Divas for them as I guess a platform for them to be able to sing and perform as well.
I think people should come down because they're really cool people, and the songs that, you know, the girls have been working on are really, really good, so yeah, I'm glad you're coming out.